When you go on Amazon to buy a crock pot or a slow cooker, nowhere does it say what temperature a slow cooker goes to. So I bought one and I got the owner's manual. Nowhere in here does it say anything. I filled it about 2/3 full of water, turned it on high, and I let it sit for 3 hours. Then I stuck a thermometer in there and it went right to 200 degrees. So if you've never known how hot your slow cooker gets on high, it got to 200 degrees.